And now, every Tuesday night, Stowe's returns to wreak his horrible vengeance.